James Brown here. Today's regular season matchup is between the Saints and the Vikings. Both teams seem ready to go, so I'll send this one over to Pat and John.
Thanks, JB, and welcome to New Orleans, Louisiana, home of the New Orleans Saints. The fans are ready. The teams are ready. Let's get this one going.
Everyone's been waiting for this one. The better prepared team is going to come away with this victory.
Both teams have taken the field. Let's see what these teams can do now as they're lined up for today's kickoff.
Please check your car. You are blocking a fire lane.
He gets it off. Start this drive from the 25.
Great.
First and 10. Culpepper with a man in motion. Is on. Bennett cuts it away. Glover stops him at the 31.
Great.
Set. Takes the handoff, throws right. Number 87 with the reception. How did Dante get so good so soon?
Well, he got to watch from the sidelines as a rookie, and that gave him experience. He then comes out in his second year as a professional to start in the Pro Bowl.
Leslie, is there an update?
Well, I caught up with Jim Haslett as his team was coming out of the locker room, and he felt like the team had finally gelled. He felt certain that they would play a great game today. We should be in for a terrific contest, Pat.
Thank you. That was Leslie Visser with the update from the sideline. Bennett gets the toss. Bellamy brings him down to 26. Bennett looks like he could take over the game.
He's a patient runner that waits for the lineman to open holes, then bursts right through him.
Round right 22, see it on one.
First and 10. The Vikings using motion. The rush is on. Culpepper hands it off. Smith with the takedown at the 60. Bennett has a nice run on that play.
And he picks up a first down. And when you have an offense that can keep it on the ground and pick up 6, 7, or 8 yards, you really open up the defense.
A side left, 27, on two.
Great.
Ball on the 16-yard line, using motion. With the carry, Weary pulls him down at the 18. He ran sideways there.
Yeah, and that's not the way you want to go. But against this defense, you don't have a heck of a lot of choices.
Ground left, XD, on two.
Great. Ball on the 18-yard line. Four-man front this time. The receiver goes in motion. Culpepper to throw. Passes left. Caught. A terrific effort. Is Moss the best receiver in football, John?
No doubt in my mind. He's a superstar wide receiver with the talent to break every receiving record there is.
So it's first and goal. The Vikings use motion. Number 34 tucks it away, looking to turn it upfield. Touchdown, Minnesota.
He just made it past the goal line.
It sure was. His lineman created a little push. The back just slammed right in there and got past the goal line.
He gets it off. The Saints down by one touchdown. First and 10. Step back with the throw. Great. Hummer with the takedown at the 31. What about Aaron Brooks, John?
This guy's tall, and he has great athletic skills that make him a dangerous quarterback if he scrambles out of the pocket.
Ball in their own 31. Only one man back. Brooks to throw it. Throws left. Pass complete.
Strong eye right feet. Hook on two. Great.
The Saints down by one touchdown. William with the carry. Wright makes the stop at the 31. The Saints down by one touchdown. Brooks with a man in motion. Runs up the middle. Sauer pulls him down at the 32. Fifth play of this drive. Through the middle.
When you got a running game that's working this well, I wouldn't even attempt to pass.
Will the owner of a black van,
look right, X-33 on one.
They need nine. Ball on the 30-yard line. Brooks with a man in motion. Quick drop. Moves him down at the 36.
That was a huge defensive play. Let's see how he got in there for the sack.
Watch this guy just explode out of his stance. That's what I call quick.
Here comes the kicking unit.
Set.
Carney needs good distance on this. Through the uprights and good. The momentum could be shifting. He gets it off.
This is a close deal here.
Ball on their own 18.
This is what you want to get from your running game. If he can keep this up, he'll end up with a career day.
Will the owner of a white convertible
split right
to 80
on two.
CJ
second and eight. Back to pass. Hofeppers rolls right. Mathis with the takedown of the 28. He had a nice quick release on that pass.
That quarterback is really special. Not only does he have the arm, but he can also guide it in there with some touch if he needs to.
Third and under a yard. Ball on their own 28. The Vikings use motion. Bennett chucks it away, runs up the middle. He puts his head down and powers his way to the first.
This is sometimes a game of inches, and that play came down to just a couple of them.
Ball on their own 30. Four-man front this time. Culpepper hands it off. Bennett looking to turn it upfield.
Wing right fake, re-X on one. Break.
The Vikings line up in the shotgun. Number 87 in motion. Blitz is on. He hands it off. Knight makes the stop at the 49. Number 34
really showed us some great stuff there.
He really ran well there. He gets some great blocks, and he has patience as he picks up the first down.
Let's see how that guy was able to break free.
This guy is just fluid out there. He can change direction and accelerate whenever he wants to.
Ace right, wide 23, on two.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Four-man front this time. Culpepper steps back with the throw. Complete. Ninth with the takedown at the 32. What do you think about Dante Culpepper?
This guy is one of the biggest quarterbacks in NFL history. The things he pulls off at that size are simply amazing.
Eagle right, 23, on one. Great.
Sixth play of this drive. The Vikings use motion. The rush is on. He tucks it away. Johnson pulls him down at the 25. Ball on the 25-yard line. We're ready to start the second quarter. Ball on the 25-yard line. Three-man front this time. Blitz is coming. Culpepper hands it off. Under a yard to go. They're blitzing. He gets the down. Number 37 with the takedown up to 23.
Okay, fans, if you're standing up now, sit down.
Field goal unit comes on the field. The kick splits the upright. The Vikings go up by a touchdown. He gets it off. Oh, what a nice kick return that was.
I'll tell you, he got a couple key blocks, and he found enough room to set him up with good field position.
Ace left 40, cross on one.
Ball on the 43-yard line. Brooks sets up. The Saints use motion. It's a blitz. Williams through the middle. John Stone breaks the play up in the backfield. Williams was dropped behind the line there.
Yeah, and if you want to talk about the most effective way to stop the run, it's playing on the other side of the ball. When you get penetration like that, it's very hard for the offense to get positive yardage.
Second and 10. Brooks to throw with the pass. With the reception. Brooks guns it out to his receiver.
That was quite a throw. This guy's been blessed with a golden arm.
I left think wide 30 on one.
Straight. You've just won a free TV.
Steps back. Throws it out over the middle. That is complete. With the takedown at the 29.
First and 10. He hands it off. Runs up the middle. Rice pulls him down at the 29. Fifth play of this drive. On the run. Griffin brings him down at the 18. William bulldozes through the line for the first.
That was like a big piece of heavy equipment out there, moving this thing here and that thing there and getting where he needed to go.
Ball on the 18-yard line. The Saints down by one touchdown. And he gets it. Kelly brings him down at the 17.
A good mix of run plays and pass plays is important. It helps you keep the other team honest out there.
A side left, 27 on two.
Ball on the 17-yard line. Four man front this time. He gets the toss. McAllister with the deep. How about Deuce McAllister?
Yeah, I think this guy has a lot of talent. He catches balls out of the backfield, and he'll carry the ball 25 times a game. To me, that's an every down back.
Ball inside the 10. Eighth play of this drive. He hands it off. Runs up the middle. He just made it past the marker. He pounds it in there for the first.
Yeah, and he got a great push from his offensive line. You can credit them for that first down.
Four-man front this time, on the run. Thomas with the takedown at the one, and a flag on the play.
Holding number 77, offense. That's a 10-yard penalty.
Rope got caught holding.
Heck, he practically tried to undress him there.
Ball on the 17-yard line. Martin looking to turn it upfield. Cuts it out to the corner. Touchdown, New Orleans.
A great touchdown there, John.
He sure did. That guy just found a crack in the defense, and he charged right into the end zone.
A great touchdown. Let's watch the replay to see why that play was successful.
That guy can break one anytime he touches a ball. Just by watching him, you can see why he has limitless potential.
Gets it off. The extra point attempt is good. Not a lot of scoring going on today. He gets it off.
Low scoring affair today.
Yep, this might be a case for the last team standing wins.
Ground left, X80 on 2. Great.
First and 10. The Vikings using motion. Here's the blitz. That pass was a laser beam.
I don't think this quarterback knows what touch means.
Culpepper sets up using motion. Bennett looking to turn it upfield. Glover pulls him down at the 31. Bennett is really getting it done today.
There's no need to pass the ball today until this defense shows they can stop the run.
A side left, 27 on 2. Great.
Culpepper under the center. Johnson pulls him down at the 33. That run didn't get him much.
Yeah, there was a defender in every gap ready to make the tackle on that play.
Berger will punt it away. Felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing. Concentrated and caught the ball.
First and 10.
Set.
Down the ball carrier behind the line. Morton was dropped behind the line there.
Yeah, and if you want to talk about the most effective way to stop the run, it's playing on the other side of the ball. When you get penetration like that, it's very hard for the offense to get positive yardage.
Second and 10.
Set.
Brooks gets set.
Hut, hut. Hut, hut. Hut.
With the throw, complete. Number 29 brings him down at the 26. Brooks just gunned that one in there.
The quarterback delivered that pass right on the mark. There's no defense for a perfect pass.
Four-man front this time. Brooks to throw it. With the pass. Williams with the reception. And a flag on the play.
Holding offense. Loss of 10 yards.
Is going to be flagged for holding on that play.
If the defensive guys get a good jump, sometimes the only thing you can do to protect the quarterback is grab hold of somebody's jersey.
Brooks gets set.
Hut.
Williams on the run. Sal stops the play in the backfield. Tried to turn the corner there.
Yeah, but there was no corner to turn. He's looking for the corner, and it just never got there.
Two-minute warning coming up.
Wing right X 46 on two.
Break.
Set.
Steps back. Out over to the left. And he's got his man. Touchdown, safe. He caught the pass for the touchdown.
Yeah, everything seemed to go right on that one. The quarterback had a good pass, the receiver ran the right route, and the defense didn't seem to have any idea what was going on.
Set.
The kick is up. The point after attempt sails through. Flag down. It's up. The point after attempt sails through. They're up by a touchdown now. Golan gets it off. The Vikings down by one touchdown. Ball on their own 28. Culpepper sets up. Steps back. Throws right. Pass is complete. Mitchell with the tackle at the 38. Number 87
showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
The defense could never let up out there. This guy could make some incredible catches.
Three wide receivers. Culpepper to throw. And he dropped the pass.
The pass does not find its target.
You know, they practice this play again and again during the week to prepare. But simulating how the defense is going to react is a very hard thing to do.
Ace left 40, cross on one.
Ball on their own 38.
Set.
He's looking to throw. Throws left. And he's got his man. Receivers of all time.
He's already one of the best, and there's no doubt about it. If I were starting a franchise, he'd be one of the first guys I'd want on my team.
With the pass. Moss with the reception. How does Randy Moss do what he does?
He just goes up there and gets the ball. He's got great height, and he can jump higher than most of the other cornerbacks in the league.
Ball on the 11-yard line. One minute left. Drops back to throw. Culpepper with the throw. Mitchell stops the play in the backfield.
The receiver showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
That was a great catch. Maybe the quarterback should go to him more often.
Culpepper back to pass. Throws left.
Moss with the reception. Culpepper had a nice quick release on that pass.
And when you talk about precision passing, that's what you mean.
The Vikings down by a touchdown. Drops back to throw. With the throw, number 87 with the reception. Touchdown, Vikings.
He flips the pass in there for the touchdown.
He sure did. The quarterback knew exactly where he was going to be and threw the ball right on target.
At halftime, as the winner of last week's barbecue cooking contest, Dave Chang, will attempt to kick a 30-yard field goal for $10,000.
Set!
He gets it off. The point after is good, and a flag on the play.
Holding offense. Loss of 10 yards.
The kick is up. The point after attempt sails through. Berger gets it off.
This one is still anyone's game.
With the carry. Touchdown, Saints. An incredible run to get him into the end zone for the score.
He just kept his legs turning and moving on that one. But he was going to keep him from scoring.
It's up. The extra point attempt is good. The Saints go up by a touchdown. He gets it off. He takes a knee. that pass.
You know, the quarterback needs to put that ball in a position where the defender can't get to it. That didn't happen there.
A side left, 27, on two.
Ball on their own 20. Culpepper under the center. Moss comes in motion. Blitz looking for room. And pulls him down to 23. Not a big gain on that run.
The lineman just failed to open up any holes to run through or give him room to work with. Cases where the defense looks like they're set up to defend the pass, and you decide to see if you can break a big gain with the run.
Berger back to punt. Ball on their own 27. First and 10. Williams with the juke. Wong brings him down at the 35.
Timeout, ball on the offense. No timeouts remaining.
Second and one. The end of the second quarter with the score New Orleans 24, Minnesota 17. Welcome back as we get this second half underway. Berger gets it off. The Saints start the drive from the 22. Leslie Visser has the halftime update for us.
Pat, I asked Jim Haslett about the kind of adjustments they made in the locker room. He mentioned that he was pretty happy with his team's performance in the first half, but he knows that the other team is also going to make some adjustments. He told his team that they will have to do the same thing if they want to win this one.
That was Leslie Visser with her sideline report. Brooks passes left. Picked off. He threw that one into coverage. Culpepper gets set. The Vikings use motion. He hands it off. Weary with the takedown at the 49.
This pack is starting to rack up some good yardage. Keep handing the ball and keep moving the chains.
Today's paid attendance is 65,034. Great!
Only one man back. The Vikings using motion.
We're hot.
Takes the handoff.
complete. Mathis pulls him down at the 27.
Ace right, wide 23, on two.
Three. First and 10. The Vikings using motion. Play action fake. Throws left. Moss, the intended receiver. Culpepper overthrows his target.
I wonder if that one slipped out of his hand. It was clearly off target.
Second and 10. Back to throw. Scrambling with the pass. Smith brings him down at the 14. He made a quick read and got rid of that one in a hurry.
With an arm like that, there isn't a pass that he can't make.
Ball on the 14-yard line. Culpepper sets up. They're blitzing. Boom. Punishes the ball carrier at the 12.
When they sat down and discussed the running game this week, I'm sure they never thought it would go this well.
Attention fans, please
ace left 40, cross on one. Stands
will be closed by the end of the third quarter.
Only one man in the backfield. Gets the carry. Knight brings him down at the 13. Good pursuit by the defense on that play.
Yeah, the defense has some quick linebackers and linemen. They seem to always move off their blocks well and in a position to make the tackle.
I left deep wide 30 on one.
Down inside the 15. Culpepper under the center. The Vikings use motion. Quick drop with the pass. Moss was the intended receiver. Lots of pressure, but he gets it away.
He had no choice but to get rid of the ball.
They stopped him.
Wow, you talk about big stands. This defense just had one. They stopped him in the red zone. Now that is what you play for.
It's up. The attempt is good. The Vikings just made it interesting.
They're not out of this game yet.
Berger gets it off.
Now this thing can still go either way.
Wing right X 46 on two.
Ball on their own 24. Under the center. The Saints use motion. Williams gets the carry. Wong pulls him down at the 25. Right. 9 yards to go. Under the center. Cleland moves in motion. Play action fake. Horn with the reception. Flag down.
Holding offense.
That's a 10-yard.
The
Saints are doing the defense's job.
This offense cannot be effective if they make mistakes like that.
Ball on their own 15. Deep in their own territory. Works back to pass. Throws down. Number 29 bangs him down to 32. He rifled that ball out of there quickly.
That guy's always had a great arm. That's something you can't teach.
Ball on their own 32. Four-man front this time. Brooks hands it off. Griffith stops him at the 35. Williams gets what he needed for the first.
Yeah, this is one of those north-south type of deals. He runs straight ahead, and he gets the first down.
He gets what he needs, yep.
Wing right X 46 on two.
They line up in the I formation. He hands it off, looking for room. There's a flag on the play. Griffith makes the stop at the 45.
Holding number 77. Offense.
That's a 10-yard penalty.
The Saints can't get everybody on the same page.
That's just a mental error there. He must have had his mind somewhere else.
I right, 21 on two.
Ball on their own 27. They better keep an eye on the play clock. Quick drop. Brooks with the pass. Horn, the intended receiver.
Pass interference, number 29. Defense. Hey.
Ball on their own 42. Brooks hands it off. Thomas with the takedown at the 47. They keep this one on the ground.
They're committed to staying with the rushing attack today.
Success running the ball today.
Just keep giving them the ball.
They're just about in field goal range.
Set.
Connell, the man in motion.
Hunt.
Makes the handoff with the pass. And he's got his man. He rifled that ball out of there quickly.
That guy's always had a great arm. That's something you can't teach.
First and 10.
Set. Hunt.
The rush is on. Looking to turn up field. With the takedown at the 60.
Left feet, 33 corner.
four-man front this time.
Hunt. Hunt, hunt.
Morton tucks it away. Morgan brings him down at the 12. Flag down.
Personal foul, illegal block.
Offense.
The Saints move backwards.
It's hard for the offense to move the ball down the field when they keep making mistakes like that.
He gets it off. Minnesota needs two scores to make this a contest. Ball on their own 22. Second and four. It's a blitz. Culpepper hands it off. Bennett takes it to the outside. Seven, the man in motion. Blitz is coming. Bennett runs up the middle. Howard stops him at the 35. Bennett through the middle, and it looks like he picked up enough for the first down.
Was surprised how quickly that one got to him. That's the kind of thing you just hope you can hang on to as it goes by.
The Vikings use motion. Number 34 gets the carry. Makes the stop at the 38. They keep it on the ground.
A tough running game will make your passing attack even more effective.
They're just about in field goal range. Number 34 gets the toss.
Weary
with the tackle at the 34. This one stays on the ground.
A running attack that is consistent and effective will help the offense dictate the pace of the game.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter. We've got the New Orleans Saints ahead of the Minnesota Vikings. 31-20. The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play.
Eight stops and block. Three G on two. Three.
Number 34, the deep man, throws left. Moss, the intended target. He did a nice job of knocking that ball down.
Yep, nothing fancy there. Don't even give the receiver a chance. Just knock it down.
Will give their offense a chance to score with the ball.
Well, they're at the point of the game where they have to try something. Heck, next time maybe you try something else, but you can understand why they want to go for it here.
Eight stops and one, three D on two. Set. Cut. Cut. Cut.
Blitz is on. Look out over to the right. That one will fall to the ground. Incomplete.
Yeah, a few more like that, and this guy's confidence is going to be shot.
Second and ten.
Consistent success on third down, which they've had, usually translates into a win.
Ball on their own 34. Hall, the man in motion. He hands it off. Number 29 with the takedown at the 38.
They just dodged a bullet on that one. Now they have to do a better job of hanging on the ball, because they might not be so lucky the next time.
Awaits the snap.
Set.
Number 82 felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
Right X 46 on two. Great.
Culpepper gets set. Looking to throw it with the pass. Number 87 with the reception. Touchdown, Minnesota.
That was a huge play by the quarterback there.
He outplayed the defender for the ball on that play. The guy with the best position usually will come up with it.
To the goal line.
Just won a trip for two to Hawaii.
on the run. Weary brings him down at the five. He gets it off. He downs it in the end zone. Brooks steps back with the pass. Complete. The quarterback didn't hesitate on that pass.
That was quite a throw. This guy's been blessed with a golden arm.
I left big wide 30 on one.
Ball on their own 26. Horn moves in motion. They're blitzing. The carry. Long brings him down at the 28.
When you have a guy who can carry the ball for over 100 yards a game, you have half of what you need on offense to get to the Super Bowl.
Will the owner of a red station wagon,
strong eye right deep, hook on two.
CJ7. Please return to your car immediately as your alarm is going off.
The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Wright brings him down at the 31. Turns the corner for the first down.
That shows field awareness. He knew just how far he had to go to make the first, and he turned the corner and got it.
Eagle left wide. Sail on two.
Ball in their own 31. Looking to turn it up field. He was looking to take it outside on that run.
Yeah, you talk about containment, that's what you see there. The defensive line containing the offense and making a nice stop.
Ace left 40, cross on one.
Three.
Set.
The Saints using motion. Back to pass. Brooks passes right.
Left 30 on one.
Passing situation here. The rush is on. Pulls it off. Holden brings him down at the 33. The Saints will punt it here.
Set. Punt.
He couldn't get it going there.
Nothing happened on that return.
On their own 29. First and 10. Back to pass. Out over to the right. Number 87, the intended target. He gets a hand on it.
And he did a nice job of catching up with that one and breaking it up.
on their own 29. Second and 10. Quick throw. With the throw, Reed, the intended target. The quarterback was feeling the pressure on that play.
He had to get rid of the ball in a hurry.
Wing right fake, 3X on one.
Third and 10. Culpepper gets set. Steps back, throws right, complete. Mathis stops him at the 30. They didn't get it.
On a pass play, there's no excuse for a play that doesn't carry the receiver past the first down mark.
Berger will punt it away. Morton felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
Set.
Brooks with a man in motion. On the run. Thomas pulls him down at the 60.
A side left, 27 on two.
Ball on their own 16.
Set.
Brooks back to throw. Pass is left. Picked off. It's intercepted. The receiver wasn't able to create much space there.
That's just a case of the quarterback locking on to his primary receiver on that play.
Berger gets it off. The Saints losing by less than a field goal take over on offense. First and 10. Brooks with a man in motion.
Hot, hot. Hot, hot. Hot.
They're blitzing. He hands it off. Griffith brings him down at to 23.
Holding offense.
That's a 10-yard penalty.
The Saints are doing the defense's job.
This offense cannot be effective if they make mistakes like that.
On their own 13.
What?
Williams gets the toss. Kelly brings him down at the 20, and a flag on the play.
Holding number 68, offense.
The Saints can't get everybody on the same page.
That's just a mental error there. He must have had his mind somewhere else.
deep in their own territory. He's looking to throw. Throws right. Tunneled the intended target. Incomplete. That pass was thrown too hard.
The quarterback tried to put that one through the receiver.
Second and long. Man in motion. Looking to throw it. Brooks passes left. Number 29 gets the stop at the 14. A quick decision by the quarterback on that one.
This guy's just like a gunslinger. He's never in a position where he thinks that a throw is impossible. The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Three wide. Brooks steps back. Goes to the middle. First and 10. Ball on their own 33. Williams hits the carry. Griffith pulls him down at the 39. What separates Ricky from the other running backs, John?
Well, his ability to just make guys miss is incredible. He's also mentally tough, and he uses his skills to the max.
They need about three. Looking to throw it. Brooks lets the pass fly. Horn, the intended target. He didn't get it to his man.
I wonder if that one slipped out of his hand. It was clearly off target.
Split right C80 on two.
The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Ball in their own 39. William on the run. Thomas stops him at the 43.
These defensive linemen should be ashamed of their performance today.
The Saints will punt it here. Inside their own 20. The Vikings jump by three. He'll move on the run. Johnson with the tackle at the 42. What do you know about Michael Bennett's game, John?
Yep, he's hitting the holes that his linemen make, and he's picking up some good yardage.
First and 10. Ball on their own 42. They may have to call a timeout if they don't hurry. Bennett runs up the middle.
On two.
About 8 yards. Ball on their own 43. Blitz is on. Simmons brings him down at the 45.
effectiveness to your passing attack. When the defense is looking pass, you run. When the defense is looking run, you go downfield.
It's right, by 23, on two.
Quick throw. Pass is left. Moss was the intended receiver. Culpepper put a little too much on that one.
Now, and maybe he got held up in the line because their timing was really off on that pass.
Berger awaits the snap. First and 10. Nice to pass. Pass is left. Ball on their own 8. Brooks to throw with the pass. Pass is complete. Griffin put the tackle at the 31. The Saints can tie it up with 3. Pass is left. Horn, the intended target. He forces that pass into coverage.
I'm no quarterback, but even I saw that he was covered.
Ball in their own 31.
Set.
Back to throw. Throws right. Cleveland for the reception. Ball on their own 37. They have done very well on third down so far. He's looking to throw. Throws left. Number 29 for the touchdown at the 49. The quarterback just showed a lightning release on that pass.
Not only does he have a powerful arm, but he also has a quick release. And accuracy to go along with it.
Ball on their own 46. The Vikings with a 4-man front. Brooks throws right. Wilson with the reception. Brooks displays a powerful arm on that pass.
This guy's just like a gunslinger. He's never in a position where he thinks the throw is impossible.
It's a blitz. McAllister, the lone setback. He's looking to throw. With the throw, Cleveland with the reception. He didn't make it on that one.
These guys know what they have to do on third down. Seems like that call was just a give up.
I right 20, cross on 2. Three.
ball at about midfield.
Through the middle.
Stops him at the 42. Ball on the 42-yard line. Blitz is on.
Split right X 33 on one.
Great.
The Saints only a field goal down. Steps back. Out over to the right.
That pass ran away from him.
Oh, and maybe he got held up in the line because their timing was really off on that pass.
Eagle left wide. Sail on two.
So we're in a passing situation. The Saints can tie it up with three. He's looking to throw. Throws left. Horn was the intended receiver. It looked like a simple catch, but he dropped it.
Sometimes you see the receivers drop the easiest passes. They must be thinking touchdown before making the catch.
Ace left 40. Cross on one.
Great.
The Saints line up in the shotgun. Brooks steps back with the pass. Scott with the tackle at the 39.
Brown left, X80 on two.
Ball on their own 39. This game reaches its conclusion with the final score, Minnesota 34, New Orleans 31. For James Brown, Leslie Visser, John Madden, and all the folks at EA Sports, this is Pat Summerall saying goodbye for now.